Although they are part of the same family, alpacas are actually quite different to llamas. Alpacas are approximately half the size of llamas. There are no wild alpacas. Every alpaca belongs to a farmer who raises them so that their wool can be made into clothing. Alpacas are known for spitting. They usually only do this to other alpacas if they feel threatened, stressed, or are protecting their food.